Morning to all of you. First of all, I would like to thank all of you, my teacher, my friends, who gave me a golden chance to speak in front of you on podium. Myself, Muhammad Majid, I belong to Vikrampur, Gujarat, Hoshimbau. I am in graduation and I have come here to speak in front of you. My speech name is Practice Makes a Man Perfect. That means if you will listen my speech and my topic, you will understand, you will enjoy perfectly. Life is not an easy way. In the life, everything has a cost. Nowadays, everyone wants to get success, but no one wants to practice. Nowadays, youth says that the government is not providing us the job. But when the government provide them the job, they said that the government said you have 3 months to prepare. After 3 months, we had the examination, and they think that we have 3 months. We can prepare in 3 months for the examination. When they seen the result, they get failed, and they say that, oh no, I get failed. I have no more. I gave my exam perfectly. But I didn't pass because the government gave very hard questions, but they didn't tell to them to their practice, their exercise, their syllabus. They don't think that I did not have prepared perfectly. They only blame to their government, and they say that my luck is not good. My luck is not with me. They always blame to their luck. They always say that my luck is not with me because they did not practice. And everyone should try to practice. Nowadays, who practice, that man get success. Many persons who is the great person, that's the name of APJ Abdul Kalam, Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar, and the more leaders, that person has practiced more, then they get the success. Without practicing, they cannot get success. Now I would like to take a name, the scientist name, who has the greatest and in the world, the name is famous. That's the name of Thomas Alva Edison. Everyone know his name because we are seated here and we are sitting here, and I am visible to you and you all are looking to me due to light. And he has invented the light. We all are known. How did he invented the light? When he announced that I will invent the light, then on that time in America, the public laughed at him. They said that how he is the moron, he is a fool. His topic is not good. He is saying like that fool. How could he do that? How will he do that? Then he said that I will provide in 2 years. I will provide the light in 2 years to all of you. Then they said, the scientists were seated at that time. They also laughed at him, and they said that he is fool. He cannot do this, and he cannot invent this. But he said that I will do. I can do, and I have to do. He think that I am able to do. He tried more than 1,000 times. And while practicing, he did that. He do that, and he perfectly do that. After when he invented the light, one journalist asked to him, when did you fail in the inventing, while during inventing the light, did you feel bored and did you feel disturbed? Then he said that no, this was not my failure. This was the step of 1,000 times. This was the step to invent the 1,000 types of light. then we should try to think that if we try to clear any exam, clear any question, if we fail, then we should try to think, this is a step I should try to do again. Try, fall 7 times and wake up 8 times. Practice like a champion. I am not fear. Who practice 100 times, kicks, 100 kicks, one time. I fear that person, that man who has practiced 100 kicks, 1000 kicks, one time. I fear that person who has practiced one kicks 1000 times. At this, there is no value, there is no mean. Your knowledge, unless you put into the practice, because the practice is most important for your life. Without practice, you will destroy your life, destroy your knowledge. You know, you have more knowledge, I have no more knowledge, and we know, you know that I have more knowledge, I will clear an exam, but you don't know. Without practice, your knowledge will destroy, your knowledge will waste. There is no mean, because you have money, but you don't know how should I waste my money, and you don't know how should I practice, how should I invest my money in any business. And you suppose if you open your business and you try to be best in your business, you tried 1 month, 2 months, more than 1 year, like 3 years you tried, but you think after that, you think that my business is not running well, I should leave this business, I should join any another business. Then at that time you should try to add that business. You know that I have practiced 3 years. If you will try to join another business for another business to providing your family, to feed your family, then you should think that I have wasted my 3 years. If I will try to acquire continuously, I will try to continuously to think that how should I provide my business, because you have wasted your 3 years, then you should try to think my practice is good, I should try to practice like you have never won, and perform like you have never lost. Practice like you have never won, and perform like you have never lost. At this, Mahatma Gandhi was the greatest person, and we all know that he was the great person. If he don't try to get us freedom, could we get freedom? Could you imagine that? What happened if there was no freedom? Could we imagine that? No. We should try to practice. He also tried to practice to freedom. He more practice. If he did not practice, then we can't get freedom. Thomas Alva Edison also invented the light. If there had no light, then what happened? Could you imagine that? You can't see me. I can't see you in day, in night. Then practice is most important for our life. If we fail in your life, in exam, then we should try to practice. Try again, wake up after falling. That's all. If I have done any mistake, so let off.
आप सभी आदरणीय श्रोता बंधुओं को हमारा सप्रेम नमस्कार, आदाब, सलाम। बहन भाइयों, अंग्रेजी की बढ़ती हुई जरूरतों को देखकर उसे नजरअंदाज नहीं किया जा सकता। अगर आप अच्छी नौकरी करना चाहते हैं या आप किसी इंटरव्यू में जाना चाहते हैं, तो बगैर इंग्लिश के ये संभव नहीं है। तो मेरे भाइयों, देर किस बात की, नए बैच के लिए एडमिशन ओपन हो चुका है। अगर आप अपना उज्जवल भविष्य बनाना चाहते हैं, तो इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग के लिए आप आज ही आइए, कल पर मत डालिए। हमारा पता है
ग्लोबल स्पोकन इंग्लिश, फर्राटेदार अंग्रेजी बोलना सीखे मात्र 90 दिनों में। हमारे ब्रांच है सर्वोदय इंटर कॉलेज के सामने, मछवारा मोड़, घोसी, सिलमू। हमारे दूसरी ब्रांच है मधुबन रोड, पुराना नवजीवन हॉस्पिटल के बगल में, घोसी, सिलमू। हमारे तीसरी ब्रांच है HDFC बैंक की।